Before making any adjustments to the seat and matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To adjust the footrest height, we first need to release the two plungers located at each side of the calf pad. That will allow us to move the footrest up and down. Once you have the height you require, you then release the plungers and the footrest will lock into place.